My last set was my country set. This is my Irish set. Just fell this way because I caught my head. Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, my mind then bends on rambling to Ireland I divide. But I stepped on board a vision and I caught it with a will. Till next time I came to life, the cross and Spancill Hill. Being on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assemble there, the young, the old, the brave and the bold, their duty to fulfill at the parish church in Clooney, a mile from Spancill Hill. I went to see my neighbors, see what they might say. But the old ones were all dead and gone, and the young ones turned gray. Well, I met the tailor quickly, he's as bold as ever still. Ah, he used to make my braces. I live on Spancill Hill. Well, I paid a kind visit, my first and only love. She's as white as any lily, as gentle as a dove. But she threw her arms around me, saying, "Donny, I love you still." As she's now the farmer's daughter, the bride of Spancill Hill. Well, I dreamt I held and kissed her, as in the days of yore. But I got only joking, as happened times before. And the cock he crew in the morning, and he crew both loud and shrill. I awoke California, many miles from Spancill Hill.